right. I'm here. This place is called The Trap. Look. I wouldn't recommend. I wouldn't recommend doing this because I'm by myself and I'm like going to, it's kind of dangerous, but here we go. Fucking,
it's The Trap, baby. Oh shit.
First time going out to the club by myself is pretty funny, but I wouldn't recommend doing this. You know, it's just not safe, and you gotta be smart. And yeah, it was cool. I'm mostly trying to get out of my comfort zone, and I literally like sat in the car for like 10-15 minutes debating on if I should go home and play Warzone, but here I was. It's a Friday night. There wasn't as many people as I thought, but yeah, I didn't even know what I was doing. I just decided to go. I did end up like having a lot of fun, but I just couldn't get myself to be like recording other people mostly. Like I just. I don't know, it just felt so weird, like, just holding my phone up, especially because, like, I had all eyes on me, like, everybody was looking at me, like, who is this? they were all cool, though, like, the bartender, she hooked me up. You seen that double shot was, like, the whole cup. Half a cup, and then I got a bunch of alcohol in me, and then like I also got like a couple numbers, but I couldn't record the encounters. I just couldn't do it. and like a bunch of girls dancing, and I didn't record that either. But next time I do something like this or I go out, definitely gonna just try to start recording more, especially other people. I'm probably sure you guys are sick and tired of seeing my face, or maybe you're not, but yeah, I did have some fun, met some people, and it was pretty cool. Everybody was cool to me, even though I was the only Asian in there. It was, I had to get them. Hey, you get my Jabba Jack.